early in my, when I was still in my youth.